Hi everyone, this is Ron Smoorenburg from Bangkok, Thailand. I want to thank Vikingsamurai and all the audience who watched this amazing series on Vikingsamurai channel. What happened after Who Am I and in Who Am I and before Who Am I? This actually became a case for more people. This is not only my case. For me, by revealing this, I actually help other people as well. A lot of people came out from the movie business who are struggling, who are insecure, who have their naysayers try to stop them in this business. So a lot of people came at me, and you can see in the comments that sometimes people get really empowered by this. So I'm very thankful that I can do that, and I'm going through the fire to this right now. So the naysayers and the gatekeepers, for sure, they have their answer ready. And so we leave those comments. Like, "Oh, you, who do you think you are? Huh? You will not make it anyway. You're too old. You have an accent."
Rule number two is, don't listen to the naysayers. Don't listen to the naysayers. Everything I ever did, the thing that I heard out of people's mouth was, "That's impossible. That can't be done."
Because we have to mention one by one, this is what happened when you, what you can encounter when you're in the movie business. This is not blaming. I'm very, very thankful. I say this with my heart, that this all happened. But if there's any injustice in your life, fight it with your life. Defend it. You cannot accept that. And I maybe did it too late. You cannot accept it. But now I have the guts to do it. Now I know more about the movie business. I know who is who. So, and those naysayers, so why people are so busy with your career, right? What is their life goal? And they talk about success, you have not been successful, what not. For me, success, guys, is a different thing. Success is life power, is life energy. So how you wake up in the morning with that fire, that is success for me. If you wake up like, "Yes, I'm going to do it today. Let's do something. Let's make new combos. Let's try make your own movie." Or let's you know, have a life goal and a long vision. A long vision. This is vision. And even Schwarzenegger say it. This vision. Life power, energy. If you break everything down, it all comes to life energy. What life energy you have and what life energy you can give. And the others try to take that life energy from you. And it gives them energy. Some people get empowered by your failure, to be honest. And that is very clear. You have to know who is who. So, for me, success is not only one movie, but if you can make a movie or work on a movie which can give others this fire I talk about, that is success. Like for example, what Bloodsport did for a lot of people. This is success. It's about giving fires to other people. Don't take that away. That's the opposite. But it cannot live without each other. So this is a good example, guys and girls. Like check the comments, right? There's so many people say, "Cool, this is good to know. I'm very, very empowered. I've had injuries. We had blocks. We have breakups. I had to move to other countries." Man, you will not know the whole history. So that's why I always say, we know who we are and what we sacrifice for this. And that no judge can, they don't even know that. So how can they judge you who you are? This is very bad. So it's not a discussion who you are. So a minus and a minus is a plus. So if people say your accent is bad, use that accent. This is your asset. If people say, "Oh, you're too old," use being too old. That is your asset, because if you're older and you can still kick and still punch, right, you become more rare. And that is, in my case, it's a big selling point now.
My body became an asset, not a liability. And the same thing was with Terminator. After we were finished filming Terminator, Jim Cameron said to the press, "If Arnold wouldn't have had that accent and talked like a machine, I think the movie wouldn't have worked." So think about that. The body and the accent that they attacked was an asset.
So actually they kind of tell you what to do by ridiculing it. You got it? I hope that I make the point. And so listen to that as well. Don't totally ignore the negative people. You have to listen to them and say, "Hey, this is quite interesting." But if there's, again, any injustice, you have to put it straight. And the good people will pick up on that. The bad people will think about you the way they thought already, because they are too proud to to approve this. Only one guy on the channel was amazing. He said, Ron, I called you Ron the Fuck. Ron the Fuck. That's how they called me after seeing my stunts. And he said, I'm very sorry, man, as a human being. After seeing this series, I think different about you. And now he subscribed to the channel and now we empower each other. But can you see what things can do if it's wrong? So let's learn from that and let's be this a case study. Okay, I want to say to you, life is action. Keep going. Have this long-term vision about yourself and you know what to do.